There's one.
Wow, he's actually incredibly on point as well. I feel like we've been talking about Stomp pretty much all the time, but Guzman's been doing a very good job too. One-on-one versus Marco, who's certainly proven his worth already. Sneaking down, the angle could be very good for Marco right now. The timing is just everything at the moment. He's right on top of him, but I think he's realizing, oh no, Marco, is he possibly going to check this? He thinks he's somewhere on the bomb site. He's got no way of knowing. Now he's going to be walking out. He's not checking underneath him. This is going to be absolutely insane. The madness, and it's going to be the triple kill here. Lily Guzman to the rescue, and just the heartbreak moment.
You're just holding your breath at that point. You're just holding your breath.